fighting his pillow for years, and so far he's lost every round. This chap's a confirmed pillow puncher.
Big idea.